And that's just the way I want to keep it. Oh, Lionel.
Yeah, Mr. Bunker, when I heard about Mrs. Bunker's ankle, I rushed right over.
Oh, yeah, well, she's in here resting, Edith. Doctor said you're supposed to stay off your feet, dear.
Sit down.
You see what I mean, Lon, huh?
Yeah, I see. That's a shame. It's too bad this had to happen the first time you were coming to dinner, Mrs. Bunker.
Yeah, well, analysts, they say, que sera, sera, you know? And we was both looking forward towards it, too, wasn't we, Edith?
I certainly was.
But say, Mr. Bunker, are you sure there isn't something else that's causing you to cancel tonight?
Oh.
Well, I mean, you can be straight with me, because, frankly, we're having problems with my old man.
Yeah, what's the matter with him?
Well, he's kind of old-fashioned, you know. Says he just doesn't want to sit down with Whitey.
Is that so?
Oh, he'll get over it. I just want to make sure you didn't cancel because my folks are black.
No, no, Lionel, we're perfectly willing to come over and pick a few ribs at your family anytime. It's just that Edith's ankle, the way it is, we can't make it.
Well, I sure am happy to hear that, Mr. Bunker. But say, Mrs. Bunker, you won't be able to cook tonight, will you?
No, no, she's got to stay off her feet.
Oh, well, since Mom's already fixed dinner anyway, and you do want to meet my folks.
You're sorry to miss that.
Well, great then, Mom. We'll be happy to bring the dinner over here.